Okay, we're going to begin on the worksheet called Social Surplus Basics. We have a very simple setup here in terms of what you can actually control. There's only one control. You can select the quantity, and when you do that, it moves the this vertical line either to the right or to the left. That's the quantity axis. So that's what you're controlling. The issue is to interpret what's actually going on in the graph, and then if you explore later, what's going on in the plotting of this. So this downward sloping blue line is the demand or marginal social benefit curve. This upward sloping red line is the supply or marginal social cost curve. And we remember from the calculus that the area under the curve gets back the function. So the area under the blue curve, under the blue line, represents the social benefit. The area under the red line represents the social cost. The shaded region in light blue here is the difference between those two, and that is called the social surplus. So we're measuring the net of social benefit, netting of social cost, that is the social surplus. And what's plotted in here, we have social surplus, and then we have, let me click away from there for a second so you can see that again. Then we have something called the deadweight loss. The deadweight loss is this triangle. This bigger triangle doesn't shift as you change output, so as you get more social surplus, you get less deadweight loss. Where is social surplus maximized? Let me see if I can get there exactly. It's maximized where the marginal social benefit equals the marginal social cost, or where supply equals demand, right here. If you go further and you continue to increase output, now marginal social cost exceeds marginal social benefit, and you start actually getting negative surplus. This is not good to get. So the best you can do is to reduce that and go to here. And the first result in the class, or at least in this discussion, of cost benefit analysis, is that the equilibrium, where supply equals demand, maximizes the social surplus. That's the result you want to get from this.